Godspeed, citizen.
Down, you're raving like a madman. I'll pay you nothing for your lies. That goat!
L'odeur des rues doit être moins forte là-haut.
Oiseau de série, pleurez! Qu'est-ce que c'est
mort? Allô, qui n'a pas sa gazette? Vous aurez appris les dernières nouvelles avant tout le monde dans la gazette!
Eh,
la mine!
Oui, monsieur, pour faire ton vidéo.
Non, le droit de prix n'est pas négociable.
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour
tout l'heure.
Je sais pas,
ce sac à main fait perdre mon temps.
Calme-toi, voyons. Nous allons bien trouver une solution.
Bienvenue, monsieur.
Seigneur, mais qu'est-ce que... Hey,
oui, oui, comme ça.
Oh mon Dieu.
Casse-lui les dents. Oh,
non. Pas.
D'accord.
C'est donc pas la colère.
Ne regardez pas tout ça. Ça me vient de loin.
Comportez-vous comme un gentilhomme.
Quelqu'un doit conduire.
Ce drôle s'y entend.
What's that? Speak up.
Un homme comme on en voit peu.
You tell me.
You are...
Oh, merci. Dieu vous le rendra.
C'est tellement... Laisse-moi rire, ma chère.
C'est bien, c'est bien. Je n'ai pas pour moi.
This is the place. What was Lafrenière so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
La Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Citizen, stop right there! Don't run off! I'm a good guy! Good at...
Dunno. And if you're smart, you'll let it lie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
Merited a punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime.
When fanaticism, born of the monstrous union between ignorance and despotism, invented in its turn the crime of sacrilege. When it conceived in its delirium the project of avenging God himself, was it not necessary that they offer him blood? And bring him down to their level, the monsters who said they were his image.
The death penalty is necessary to say the puffs
of
I don't like this. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget that Fanyar is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake. But what?
Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing, assassins. Point about Templar conspiracy. They ask no questions. Or wait for the king.
The most imperious.
Predictable.
The most terrible of all punishments.
Special captain, that story.
Is a proven is the overwhelming sight of public execration. When the legislator can strike the citizen in so many sensitive places and in so many ways, why would he reduce himself to employing the death penalty? Punishments are not imposed to torment the guilty, but in order to prevent the ashes in the air.
How late
you finished
tonight?
Fair enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to mate? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over.
Luxembourg.
What was that?
I live in Luxembourg.
You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there.
Ah!
You heard the weasel, boys?
Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Caught up in all the excitement, were you? You're sorry.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Elise.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you, good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch triple.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Go on, we'll lock up down here and go for a pint.
Mother it, stop!
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
Find the spy!
No spies escaping on my watch.
There's a spy on the loose!
Hearing things is some
hail patriot.
The spy will be making a run for the spy boys.
Vous me faites peur, monsieur. Tout va bien?
No spies escaping on my watch.
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
What's that? Back.
There you are!
Making a run for it.
You won't get away.
Which way, corpse? Which way?
Stop.
No spies escaping on my watch.